Okay, friends, moving on to the next question. Find the value of each of the following. Okay, so the question is tan inverse of bracket 2 cos bracket 2 sine inverse of 1 by 2 bracket close and again the square bracket closed. Now it is given that tan inverse of square bracket 2 cos small bracket 2 sine square half, sine inverse of half, sorry. So we'll solve the inner bracket first. Inner bracket means we'll solve this term. What will we get? Sine inverse, let's assume that sine inverse half is x. Then sine x is equal to half, which is equal to pi by 6. Sine pi by 6, right? Sine pi by 6 is half. So we got that sine inverse half is pi by 6. Putting this value over here, 2 pi by 6, right? It will be 1s and 3s, that is. Now it has become that 2 cos pi by 3, right? And we know the value of cos pi by 3, which is equal to half, and tan inverse of 2 into half, that is 1. So tan inverse 1 is pi by 4. Hence, like, we have to know the values of this trigonometric functions, which makes this question very easy. So in this way, the value for tan inverse 2 cos 2 sine inverse half is pi by 4. Thank you, friends.